Hello everyone, today I am going to teach you lesson number 7th. Lesson ka naam hai, who will play with me? Mere saath kaun khelega? Activity first hai, question first hai, write T for true statements and F for false statements. Sahi ke liye T likhenge aur galat ke liye F likhenge. First hai, we should give up laziness. Kya hume alasya chhod dena chahiye? Answer है true. The peacock is free to play with the boy. क्या रोहित के साथ खेलने के लिए जो peacock था मोर था वो free था? नहीं. Answer है false. Rohit plays with his friends in the morning. Answer है false. Fourth है there are many children in the garden. Answer है false. Question first, choose the correct alternative. सही sentence को टिक करें. First, does not miss his school. Does not do work on time. Does not misuse things. Does not waste his time. Answer है first A. Second, who is not willing to work? Peacock, dog, parrot, Rohit. यहाँ पर आंसर है रोहित, क्योंकि रोहित अपना काम नहीं कर रहा था. थर्ड है laziness is death for us. Good, bad, useful, helpful. आंसर है bad, B. नीचे ऑप्शन दिए हुए हैं, आप यहाँ से देखकर भी हेल्प ले सकते हैं. थैंक यू.